Spencer barrels in and just jams on Dikembe Mutombo. And he lost his shoe in the process and tried to get a 20. Nobody saw him. Jalen Rose followed up once, and Rodgers couldn't hammer it back down. Rose penetration, contact. Felton Spencer's playing with his shoe in his hand. Look at Felton Spencer. He's got his shoe in his hand. That's why the crowd stands up and applauds. He played for 40 seconds holding his shoe.
He tried to get the rebound, almost came away with it. Well, also, he was very unhappy that no call was made and got himself a technical also.